in there and we're ready to go. Oh, mate, there's my
passport. It's at the top there.
Awesome, thank you.
Be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
So this is day three of painting at Floriade, and originally I had selected 30 different flowers to actually paint in the mural that I'm actually working on, but I've sort of scrapped that because there's a whole bunch of different flowers here that I had no idea existed, no idea of the names of. So I'm sort of scrapping that whole list and starting from scratch, wandering around and getting inspiration from the flowers here at this event. Bought a medium today just so that I can allow the paint to not dry so fast, because the wind and the weather and everything's coming through here, all of the paint is just drying way too quick, especially with all the fine details that I'm trying to get. So I've got this retardant that allows me just to sort of make it a little bit more fluid to work with, and just to sort of manage the process a little bit better. I laid down a lot of the base color and then over the top depending upon where you actually look at the artwork, you'll see something different. And so when you step right back, you'll see the eye, and then when you come closer, you'll see different aspects of it. So to quickly explain this artwork behind me that I'm working on, basically what it is it's all about perspective. Depending upon where you're looking at the painting, you're gonna see something different. At the moment, what you're looking at is all the base colors. Over the top of that, I'm gonna lay all the flowers. Now, I've selected 30 different flowers because this year is the 30th anniversary of Floriade, where I'm doing this painting. Now, when I put all the flowers over the top, basically, depending upon where you're standing, you will just see the flowers. You step right back, you might see the eye. And then when you come really, really close, you'll see the butterfly and a whole bunch of hidden little details. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you like this video. Feel free to subscribe if you haven't yet. And I will post the progress of this artwork behind me so you can see it take shape and come to life.
Be happy.
Don't worry, be happy.